Hi, I'm Penny Jo Couch with Best Flexible Molds, and I'll be showing you another trick with our tools today. Summer's coming, and I want a little eyelet bow for my hair. I've taken one of the small barrettes, the size I want, and I am using the clay, some scrap clay, to just give it a base. And notice that I'm making sure that the clay, that scrap, does not go up and over the top edge of the barrette here. And I'm going to secure it to a small tile. I like working on very small tiles if I have a small piece because it's a lot easier than trying to work a tool around a big flat area. So I'm going to set this aside for now.